it's Mosh. And today I'm going to be doing an interesting video that I've thought about doing for a little bit now, which is just doing some soda sounds. So some fizzing, some popping, some pouring, all of that fun stuff. My mic's gain is very high up at the moment, or relatively high up, and you are also in a nice little box. So sorry if it sounds a little echoey. This makes nicer sounds, in my opinion. So, here we go. I have four different cups that I'm going to be pouring the soda in to see what kind of different noises they make. And I'll also be making some noises with them as well. So, first off, I have a little, like a solo cup. I feel like it makes some really nice noises. Go ahead and get the soda, and I'll be cutting out all the popping tap sounds. So there's what it sounds like in the can just by itself. I love that sound. compared to the solo cup. Next, we have a styrofoam cup, which is a little bit more noisy. But I love the noise that this one makes. A little bit more fizzy, in my opinion, than the soda that I was using. So I want to get even more sounds if possible.
Thank you.
noises that that made. There's something about this tall styrofoam cup that I have that sounds very deep and very, I don't know, it's very soft in comparison. The glass doesn't make as good of tapping noises, but I'm gonna see how it sounds when I pour this coke into it. So faint and so soft, but they each make such an interesting sound when you pour stuff into them. So, now, before I close off this video, I'm going to do some drinking sounds. The traffic in the background, but I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. Let me know which sound you like the best, which of the cups you like the best, and if you liked the first soda or the second soda more. Alright everyone, I'll see you guys in the next video.